Rye is one of the most resilient and versatile grains cultivated worldwide, known for its ability to withstand harsh weather conditions and grow in soils where other crops may struggle. It has been a staple crop for centuries, providing sustenance in the form of bread, whiskey, and animal feed. However, harvesting rye, especially on a massive scale, is no small feat. Unlike smaller family farms, large-scale rye farming requires state-of-the-art agricultural machinery to efficiently reap, thresh, and store the grain. The process involves multiple steps, from monitoring the crop's readiness to using high-tech combine harvesters and advanced grain storage systems. This video explores the intricate process of harvesting rye on an industrial scale, detailing the role of technology and automation in modern farming. The challenges of harvesting massive fields of rye. While rye is a hardy crop, it presents several challenges during the harvesting process, particularly when grown in large fields spanning hundreds or thousands of acres. One of the most significant challenges farmers face is lodging, a phenomenon where tall rye plants fall over due to strong winds, heavy rain, or their own weight. Lodged rye is difficult to harvest efficiently because it lies flat on the ground, making it harder for machines to cut evenly. This issue can lead to significant crop losses if not managed properly. Another challenge is the toughness of rye kernels. Compared to other grains like wheat or barley, rye has a particularly hard husk, making it more difficult to separate the grain from the chaff. This necessitates powerful threshing mechanisms within combine harvesters, designed specifically to handle rye's unique properties. Additionally, moisture sensitivity is a crucial factor in harvesting rye. The grain must be harvested at the right time to avoid excessive moisture content, which can lead to mold growth and a decrease in overall grain quality. Harvesting too early results in wet grain that requires extensive drying, while harvesting too late can cause kernels to shatter and fall to the ground, reducing yield. Lastly, large field sizes pose a logistical challenge, requiring farmers to use high-capacity machines capable of covering vast areas quickly. Traditional methods of harvesting simply cannot keep up with the scale of modern commercial rye farming. As a result, technology and automation have become essential for ensuring efficiency and profitability in rye production. Step 1. Preparing the fields for harvest. Before harvesting can begin, farmers must ensure that their fields are in optimal condition. This involves carefully monitoring the rye's maturity, assessing weather conditions, and planning the logistics of the harvest. Timing is critical. Harvesting too early or too late can significantly impact yield and quality. Farmers use moisture meters and visual inspections to determine when the rye is ready. The ideal moisture content for harvesting rye is typically between 14% and 18%, ensuring that the grain is dry enough for storage but not too brittle to handle. Additionally, modern farms leverage precision agriculture technology, which includes satellite imagery, drone surveillance, and GPS-based software. These tools provide real-time data on crop health, soil conditions, and potential problem areas in the field. By analyzing this data, farmers can pinpoint the best time to begin harvesting, reducing losses and maximizing efficiency. In large-scale operations, careful field planning is also necessary to ensure that the harvest proceeds smoothly. This includes arranging grain storage facilities, coordinating transport logistics, and preparing harvesting equipment for maximum efficiency. Proper planning helps avoid bottlenecks and ensures that the process runs as seamlessly as possible. Step 2. Cutting rye with advanced combine harvesters. Once the rye reaches the ideal maturity level, it's time for the actual harvesting process to begin. This is where high-tech combine harvesters play a crucial role. A combine harvester is a powerful, multifunctional machine designed to perform three essential tasks in a single pass. Reaping, cutting. The machine's large header cuts the rye stalks as it moves across the field. Threshing, the internal drum mechanism separates the grain from the stalk. Winnowing, the machine removes chaff and debris, leaving only clean rye kernels. Modern combine harvesters are equipped with cutting-edge technology that maximizes efficiency and yield. AI-powered sensors continuously monitor crop conditions, adjusting the harvester's settings in real time for optimal performance. GPS navigation and auto-steering ensure straight, even rows, reducing overlap and increasing efficiency. Yield mapping systems provide data on productivity across different field sections, helping farmers refine their planting strategies for future seasons. Additionally, variable speed adjustments allow combine harvesters to adapt to changing field conditions automatically. If an area has denser or wetter rye, the harvester slows down to ensure thorough threshing. If the field is dry and uniform, the machine speeds up to maximize efficiency. These smart features significantly reduce human error and increase overall productivity. Some of the most advanced combine harvesters used in large-scale rye farming include John Deere S-Series, known for its AI-driven automation and large grain tank capacity. CLS Lection 8900, one of the fastest harvesters on the market, capable of processing huge volumes of rye. New Holland CR1090, a high-power model that boasts one of the world's most efficient threshing systems. Step 3, grain transport and storage. After rye is separated from the stalks, it must be transported and stored efficiently to prevent spoilage and maintain quality. This step involves specialized equipment such as grain carts and auger wagons, which move alongside combine harvesters to collect the rye. These carts prevent harvesters from stopping to unload, allowing for continuous harvesting. Modern grain carts come with high-capacity bins, GPS coordination, and conveyor belt systems that efficiently transfer the grain to waiting trucks or storage silos. These systems ensure minimal downtime and keep the harvesting process moving at peak efficiency. Once transported, the rye is stored in grain silos or drying facilities to ensure long-term quality. Since rye easily absorbs moisture, specialized drying systems are used to maintain a stable 12% moisture content before long-term storage. Modern grain storage facilities utilize aeration systems to prevent mold and pest infestation, temperature and humidity sensors to monitor grain conditions in real time, automated conveyors to speed up the loading and unloading process. By incorporating smart technology into grain storage, farmers can reduce spoilage, maintain quality, and ensure that their rye remains market ready. Step 4, post-harvest processing and distribution. After harvesting, rye undergoes additional processing before it reaches consumers. The grain is cleaned using rotary screens, air separators, and gravity tables to remove any remaining debris, weed seeds, or impurities. Depending on its final use, rye may be packaged as whole grain, ground into flour, or used in brewing and distillation industries. Once processed, the rye is packaged and distributed through various channels. Large-scale shipments are transported via rail cars, container ships, and trucks, ensuring that rye reaches markets across the world. Some of the largest buyers of rye include bakeries, breweries, and livestock feed producers. The future of rye harvesting, AI, and robotics. Agricultural technology is rapidly advancing, and the future of rye harvesting looks even more automated. Many companies are developing autonomous tractors and AI-driven harvesting systems capable of operating without human intervention. These machines use machine learning algorithms to analyze field conditions and optimize harvesting strategies in real time. Additionally, drones equipped with AI sprayers are being used to monitor crop health and apply precise amounts of fertilizers or pesticides as needed. Blockchain technology is also being explored to create transparent, traceable supply chains, ensuring that every step of the rye's journey from field to table is accurately recorded. Harvesting massive fields of rye has evolved far beyond traditional methods. With the advent of high-tech combine harvesters, AI-powered monitoring systems, and automated grain storage facilities, modern farmers can produce higher yields with greater efficiency than ever before. As the agricultural industry continues to embrace cutting-edge innovations, the process of harvesting rye will only become more precise, sustainable, and cost-effective. The next time you enjoy a slice of rye bread or a sip of rye whiskey, take a moment to appreciate the incredible journey that grain has taken, from vast golden fields to the high-tech machines that ensure its perfect harvest. So that's it for today. If you like this video, then please hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching.